Hi, good afternoon. This is Anuri from Kawasaki Hyderabad. So today I'm going to tell you about the Kawasaki ZX-10R 2020 edition. And coming to this thing, this is a later class super sport, which is a legendary machine. And this holds consequently 4 years of the world's SBK championship, 2015, 16, 17 and 18. Also in 2019, it will win the championship. And coming to this one, this is a 998cc engine, which generates a power of 203 horses. And 130 Nm of torque. And this vehicle comes with a lot of electronics. Like it has a traction control, power controls, launch control mode, engine braking system as well. And this is called an electronic steering damper. This thing is a mechatronic system actually, which gives you a good stabilization at high speeds and cornering. And these are the show adjustable forks. Balance free folks, and I'll show you the electronics now here. Just like check the cluster, and this is the power. These are the power modes. This is the full power mode. This is the medium power mode, and this is the low power mode. In the same way, we'll be having the launch control. This has 3 levels of launch controls. This is third level, level 2 and level 1 braking control. నేను పనిచేస్తా, ఫస్ట్ ఇది ఆన్ చేస్తా. ఓకేనా? నా ఐఎమ్ గోన్ టెల్ యూ అబౌట్ ద ఎలక్ట్రానిక్స్ ఇన్ దిస్ వెహికల్ అండ్ ఐ షో యూ ద ఎలక్ట్రానిక్స్ అండ్ దిస్ హ్యాస్ 3 మోడ్స్ ఆఫ్ పవర్. సో ద ఫుల్ పవర్ మోడ్ విచ్ డెలివర్స్ 100% పవర్, ద మీడియం పవర్ మోడ్ ఇన్ విచ్ ఇట్ డెలివర్స్ 80% పవర్, అండ్ ఇన్ ద లో పవర్ మోడ్ ఇట్ డెలివర్స్ 60% పవర్. అండ్ దిస్ ఆల్సో హ్యాస్ లాంచ్ కంట్రోల్స్. Like we have 3 levels of launch controls. It's a launch control level, mode 1, mode 2 and mode 3. This comes with the quick shifter as well. So this has a auto blooper, which is like up and down quick shifter. In the earlier edition, this has only the upshifting, not the downshifting. And this has an option for quick shifter off and quick shifter on. It comes with 5 levels of traction control. You can watch it here. This is the traction control level 1. Level 2, level 3, level 4 and level 5. These are the controls. Okay. That's it. And this is the odometer, this is the tachometer. Here you'll be having the gear shifting. This shows the temperature and also the economy range and all. Here it shows. It comes with the unconventional throttle by wiring, which is for the quick response of the throttle. Showa suspension. In this one, you can adjust the tension according to the roads. If you want to use it on tracks, you put it to the hard. And if you want to use it for regular commuting and that thing, you can adjust the tension to like softer. And coming to the brakes, this comes with the Brembo M50 monoblock calipers, which are the most powerful brakes in the world. Also comes with Shaw balance fork suspension. You can adjust the tension as well. You can compress and you can tensile it. In the rear, it comes with the Nissan calipers. Nissan are also the best MotoGP calipers, which gives you a powerful braking. And coming to the lamps in this vehicle, these are the regular halogen lamps. And this is called the ram air intake, which sucks in the air and helps in the easy air fuel mixture. The tank capacity of this vehicle is 17 liters and this will be giving you an economy of 12 to 15 depending on the riding conditions. The quick shifter, which comes with auto blipper for up and down quick shifting. This is a liquid cooled engine. You can find the radiator here. And this vehicle comes with the Bridgestone Battle Axe RS10 tires. The rear one comes with the tire size of 190x55 and the front one comes with 120x70. And this is a 43mm Showa balance free front fork, which gives you the best suspension